Hi everyone, it's Celia, Chelsea, West Village Real Estate. I hope you're having a wonderful day. Today we're going to take a stroll to the Starbucks Reserve Roastery in Chelsea. But before we get started with our little tour, I'd just like to ask, in the event you get value out of my videos, if you kindly consider subscribing to my channel. Additionally, if you're looking to rent, buy, or invest in the Chelsea community, I'd love it if you keep me in mind to assist you with the process. Okay, so we're inside the roastery. As you can see, there's a section where we have pizza. On the left, we have a section where you can order your drinks, the coffees and lattes. They also have a nice selection of pastries. Right now, because it is in the evening time on a Sunday, it's not very crowded. However, there are certain times of the year, for example, the holiday season, the lines are extremely long. So this roastery is unique because the unique blends that they have is strictly for the roastery location here. So over here we have a look at some of the various rare coffee beans. They have a billboard that tells somebody what's available right now. It's pretty cool. Upstairs we have the cocktail bar. Get yourself a drink. It's a bit crowded up here. We also have products that you can buy to assist you with making your own coffee at home. And of course, souvenirs to take back with you. There's some apparel that you can buy. So we have the machine over here. Wonderful atmosphere in here, as you can see. It's a nice place to come in just to unwind. Downstairs we have some nibbles. They also offer certain events where they have the baristas here who will demonstrate how one can go ahead with mixing drinks. Those events you can book through New York City Events online. Mm-hmm. just take you quickly downstairs. Have a little look through the holes where we can see recently shipped coffee that the master roasters are going to roast shortly. That's a better view. They also have some coffee plants down here. I'll just show that to you quickly before we wrap up our tour. So these plants are from Costa Rica. And in between them, they are the coffee plants. So it's a lovely roastery for you to stop by and enjoy. There's also seating outdoors. But of course, in the winter time, it's best to be inside. So that concludes our tour of the Starbucks Roastery in Chelsea. So when you're in the area, I hope that you will stop by and experience it for yourself. So before we go, I'm just going to point out to you the siren. It's a pretty cool sculpture. All right. So that's all for today, folks. Until the next time, you take excellent care of yourselves. And I hope that you'll join me again on another fabulous tour of Chelsea.